The Troy Trojans concluded their 2009 football campaign with the best record in school history since joining Division 1A football in 2001.
Hopefully, if we win the bowl game, we'll be looked at as the best team ever at Troy. So that was the goal, and you know we're the first team to win the conference undefeated, so hopefully we kind of already left our mark a little bit.
This year's football season had its ups and downs. However, the Trojans finished undefeated in the Sun Belt Conference for the first time in school history, and in a conference that is vastly improving each and every year.
I think the league is stronger top to bottom, not just a few teams. I think everybody in the league gives you a chance, and I don't know anybody that I wasn't concerned about going in.
Especially to be a senior, kind of leave a, you know, set the bar for the teams to come. We've gotten better and better every year as a team as far as the conference, you know, and you know, the conference is tough too, you know, now. I mean, every game in and game out, I feel like it's harder every week. And for us to finally go undefeated in the conference, that says a lot.
The way we started off the year, which was awful, and then the way we came back and won so many games in a row and went through the conference undefeated and won most of our conference games pretty handily. So it just says a lot about us, the way we were able to bounce back from that.
The 2009 football season was the final chance for the seniors to show what they had on the field of play, but the season also saw the emergence of some future Troy football superstars.
I'm super proud, especially I knew the seniors would come together, especially after them first two games where we lost. And the young guys, they stepped on board, and you know, talking to the young guys, especially like Sean Southward, you know, having heart like that to really step up. And you know, he was playing for not only the team, but for the seniors. You know, when you got good young leadership like that on the field, his leadership's on the field, and you know, and everyone else came on board, and I'm just proud of the team and I'm excited for them in the years to come.
Taylor Burke, Trojan Sports Now.